If your Volvo XC60 throws the warning saying low battery charge on the dash, it means that the voltage of the 12 volt battery is now below 12 volts and the car considers it to be almost dead. If you ignore this message for some time, you will eventually not be able to start the engine one day. Also, extremely low voltage may damage electronics in your car, so it doesn't make sense to wait and see what happens. You have two options for solving this problem, replacing the 12 volt batteries or charging them with a proper external charger. But before you do this, I would also look at the connections on the main 12 volt battery and if you can reach it on the auxiliary battery too. If they are loose or look corroded, you will need to clean and retighten them, then reset the battery management system and try driving. Recharging batteries in modern XC60 models is not that straightforward. Volvo has special charging points or jumping points under the hood and you should use them. The positive connection is under the red cover, while the negative connection goes to any firm ground, which is any unpainted metal part like the engine mount, for example. Also, you will need a charger that is compatible with the type of batteries you have. It's not a good idea to charge an AGM battery with a simple charger or vice versa. But if the batteries in your car are over 4 years old, it makes sense to just replace them. If you do this on your own, make sure you disconnect the BMS sensor and also drive for some time after you install the new batteries to get rid of the start-stop warnings that you may get. Also, you may try BMS reset, which is very simple. Turn on the ignition without starting the engine, turn on low beam, press the rear fog light button 6 times quickly, then press the hazard light button 3 times quickly. Now you should see the battery light on the dash flashing several times and the BMS is reset. Or alternatively, you may go to any good repair shop and have this done for you. Also, please keep in mind that your XC60 is extremely voltage dependent and you will need proper battery capacity for both the main and auxiliary battery. Experimenting with battery size or cranking amps is not a good idea at all in the case of Volvo cars.